Hello everyone, thanks again for stopping by my channel. Like I did promise you, I was going to share a video of me upgrading the Fujitsu Esprimo Q556 mini PC. This is one upgrade I like to do all the time because on this particular model, there are not so many screws that you have to fight with. The customer wanted the PC shipped with a 512GB SSD and a 32GB DDR4 RAM. This wasn't the problem. All I needed to do was to flip the PC over, take up the front cover, thereby giving me access to the SSD compartment on this PC. On this particular model was a 128GB SSD already installed. We're definitely going to be using this for another upgrade and you're going to be seeing the video much later. So all I needed to do was to take out the green SSD holder, which as you can see in the video was without screws. This is just clipped. So I clipped it on, put on the new SSD, and we were ready to go. Just like a side note, the SSD in this case is an Intenso 512GB SSD. This is one product I can definitely vouch for. I've used it so many times without any drama. So if you are looking for something within budget and you are thinking of quality, I really advise you to consider this kind of product. Having done this, I closed back the front cover and the upgrade of the SSD on this PC was done. Thereafter, I flipped over the PC, giving me access to the RAM compartment of the PC. On this model is already an 8GB DDR4 RAM installed. Given that the customer also wanted something bigger, it wasn't a problem for us to slide in 16GB each of DDR4 RAM onto this PC. This particular model of RAM, I have not really used it, but given that the RAMs were sourced from a reputable source, I expect that there's not going to be any drama of some sort. Definitely going to work and do its job just as it's meant to do. So I hope this video helps you. If it does, please go ahead and give the video a thumbs up, encourage the channel, and definitely consider subscribing to the channel. Until I see you again in the next upgrade, peace.